Good morning, Pastor, students, and staff. Today is Friday, September 15th, 2023. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this time, we'll recognize a moment of silence. Thank you, everyone. Our announcements for today are as follows. Congratulations to the following classrooms for having perfect attendance on Wednesday: to Ms. Omandan's class, to Ms. Grant's class, and to Ms. Torres' class. And for yesterday, again, to Ms. Torres' class. Remember, boys and girls, it's very important that you come to school every day and on time. Cheer tryouts will take place next week, starting Monday, Thursday, and Friday after school until 4:30 p.m. They will take place in Ms. Mansour's room 302. Please keep in mind that in order to stay for tryouts, you must have a physical on file and a signed permission slip from your parents. If you need either one of those forms, please be sure to see Ms. Mansour. That does conclude our announcements for today. Our words of wisdom are on choices. Good morning, Pastor Pride. This is Mrs. Acosta with a few words of wisdom. Do you remember the definition of the word consequence? It means the results of our actions. Every time we do something, good or bad, there's a result, right? And all of us make mistakes. It's part of being human. Some of the mistakes we make are small and come with small consequences. Other mistakes are big, and the consequences can be very serious. Listen to these words from great American writer Pearl S. Buck. Every great mistake has a halfway moment, a split second, when it can be recalled or even remedied. In other words, somewhere in the middle of making a big mistake, we can stop, choose again, and perhaps not make that mistake at all. Next time you think you might be making a mistake, remember Pearl Buck. Stop for a second, take a deep breath, and choose something different before it's too late. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Acosta. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Have a wonderful Friday and a wonderful weekend, Pastor.